Okay guys, check this out. Guess where we're going today?
Guys, look where we're at today.
Okay guys, we're at Natural Bridge, elevation 8627. Pretty amazing. Let's go take a peek over the edge. Isn't this beautiful? Isn't that cool? Let's see if I can get up closer to it. Check out the snow. I can't reach it. Let me go over here. Okay, you guys want to see me throw some snow at Jeff? Oh, it's hard. Okay, ready? Jeff and Rady. We are at Rainbow Point, elevation 9115. Let's see what we can find. Yes, no. We go down here to this little point and see what we can see. There's another view for you. Stop and take a picture for some folks. So what do you think, Jeff? Do you? I think so too. Yeah? Look what we're getting to see today, guys. Beautiful. We're gonna get out of here because it's starting to sprinkle. We hear a little bit of thunder. I don't wanna get wet. This is another one of the little pull-offs. Doesn't really say anything about the area, but boy, is it pretty. Alrighty, let's see what this one is. Birch Canyon, elevation 8750.
I'm ashamed the sun's not shining.
I know. Oh, look at this one. What did you say? Oh, yeah, there is. Let me see if I can zoom in on that at all. Right in there. Beautiful. If you guys are ever in the area, you gotta stop at Bryce. Don't you think?
Yeah, I agree. It's the
so colorful.
Very, very
beautiful. Let's go see what else we can find.
Okay.
Hey, this time we stopped at Ponderosa Point, elevation 8904. Thank you. Look at that. Cloud's pretty awesome today too.
It's warming up yet, but this snow's like melting away.
Yeah.
It's like a big one and nothing.
What do you guys think? How do you say this? Agua Canyon, maybe? Elevation 8800. See what we got here.
Like the water has washed out the color of the top trees. See the top of that one, the top of that one, the top of that one?
Yeah. Great. It's kind of framed there.
Yeah.
Looks kind of pretty. That's interesting, isn't it? Okay, it almost looks like two eyes in that snow over there. Almost. Okay, you guys know how I like to find faces in rocks. I'm thinking there's a face, if I can find it with my finger. Let me see. I'm not very good at that. Nope, not gonna have. Oh, there it is. See that face? Do you see it? There's faces all over there. Let's see what we got here. What do you see, babe?
Rainbow.
Yeah. I think you're right.
They still look like those eyedropper things that the kids used to do sand. You know, with water and sand.
Yeah. Okay, guys, I think this might be our last view. Bryce Canyon today. So check it out. Thanks for coming with. Oh, darn windshield. It is dirty.